Hi everybody, it's Paul Wade here with a banjo tutorial for the Old Crow Medicine Show song by Bob Dylan, Wagon Wheel. If you haven't checked out my fiddle tutorial, go ahead, I'll post the link here in the description after I'm done with this video. We'll start off with a brief discussion of the tuning. The song is in A, and that's to accommodate the fiddle part and also the singer's range. So we're going to capo fret 2. And make sure you tune your fifth string accordingly. That'll be tuned to the seventh fret. Okay, so the plucking pattern is relatively simple and is repeated throughout the video, but I'll give you a slow demonstration if you can't see the actual strings on my banjo. To it. I'll go through the chord structure very quickly. It's pretty simple as well. There's only four chords in the entire song that repeat. It's a G, a D, an E minor, and a C. And yeah, the left hand's relatively simple for this song, and so is the plucking pattern. It's a great song to learn if you're just learning banjo. And I'll play you a few measures of the song at full speed on the banjo. In the actual recording, there's two banjos playing, and one guy's just strumming. I don't even consider that a banjo part, but his part sounds similar to this. Shows Wagon Wheel on the banjo. If you have any further questions, feel free to send me a message. Also, please like this video. Thanks a lot.